What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the problem when the Microsoft Store application is not working properly on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The Microsoft Store problem is usually related to your Windows files or conflicting settings. First, open your Windows settings. In the App section, navigate to your installed apps and look up Microsoft Store. Click on the burger menu icon on the right-hand side to access the advanced options. From here, scroll down and click Repair. This will take a moment to verify the integrity of your app files, and then click on Reset. This will take a second to reset the app's data. When resetting the Microsoft Store data, you might be prompted to log in with your account again, and the Microsoft Store should open up on your Windows PC. If the problem persists, then make sure your time and date settings are set correctly. In your Windows settings, navigate to the Time and Language section and select Date and Time. Make sure that the Set Time Automatically option is enabled. Below, set the time zone to your current country or region. This can fix common startup issues for the Microsoft Store application. You should also make sure that your VPN connection is disabled to ensure you're connecting from the correct server region. To ensure your Windows files are complete and up to date, head to the Windows Update section of your settings. Click on Check for Updates and download any updates that might be available to you. After the download is complete, proceed to restart your PC and the Microsoft Store problem will be fixed. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.